The Zircon Lounge, is Groove's old hangout. It's downtown, old Vegas. If he's in this town, he's there. Over.
Roger that. Okay, if we're gonna do this, you need a code name for the radio. I'm Stampede. Always Stampede. Dig? What do you go by?
Vixen.
No, you don't.
Damn it, Stampede. My sister would be proud. Besides, what better way to cause fear and heart to the creepers if they think the Vixen is alive?
I'm getting way too old for this, Vixen.
Breaker 1-5, this is Oklahoma Crude 1. Did someone out there say Vixen over?
Oklahoma Crude?
Oklahoma Crude is a mercenary gang. Bunch of homicidal freaks Vixen busted in 74. I guess they're ready for some payback. Over.
Oh, we're back! Back to kick your ass from here to the panhandle!
Vixen, you do the dishes. I'll take out the trash.
Roger, over and out.
Like that, punk creeper.
Hey, Stampede. The Zircon? Down the alley there.
Taking care of business.
Picking up a new signal. Over.
Roger that, baby. Out.
Hey, VG Dirtbag! This is Oklahoma Crew 2, and I'm gonna make you pay for what you did to Toomer, Ripkus, and Patsy, and Leon!
Toomer?
Leon?
Get him, boy!
Vixen, you picking up any more signals? Over.
No, I'm clean.
A tower. These dudes are bringing down the power lines.
I see that, Horace.
Oklahoma.
According to my map, the turnoff is up here on the left. Over.
Roger that. Over.
My map, the turnoff is up here on the left. Over.
Roger that. Over. This must be it. Does not look good. Hide in the wreckage.
We're on it!
And keep your damn heads down, dig?
Stampede, we're inside and safe. For now. Over.
I'm angry. Very, very angry.
Like a man who's confused.
Come out now.
Hello there, Mr. Torture. Welcome to my vault. are you, Rank?
Watching you from on high, Mr. Tortoise. Watching Mr. Champion watch you die.
I'm coming to get you, Rank.
Not if my little dickies get you first. Sick him, dickies.
Thank you.
This is Rank Dick to all dickies. In light of recent setbacks in dealing with the annoying Mr. Tortoise, I've decided to take Mr. Champion and seek higher ground, so to speak. I trust that you will deal with him accordingly.
Okay, done with that. Chalk another victory up for the Stampede!
Great Stampede! What should we do now? They'll be coming in numbers.
I dig. You hide in the barn. Keep your head down. I'll cause a distraction. Maybe I can lure those fools out of their cars and wax them when they're on foot.
How?
I don't know yet. You hide in the barn. Keep your heads down and lay off the radio.
Roger. Over and out.
Dickie leader to all dickies. We're just about to the end of the road. You got any radar return? Over.
Negative. Over.
Negative. Wait, wait. There up ahead, is that smoke? Over. I believe it is, dickies. Keep your eyes open. Now. Is that him? Over. Maybe. Let's check it out. Situation critical. Request assistance. Pear Blossom Road. Over.
Check your radar. We got a runner. Stampede, don't let that creeper warn ring. Follow him. Find out where the creepers are hiding. Over.
Just a real bummer. Down a man.
Yeah.
Breaker, breaker 1-1. Vixen, I got a 20 on the creeper hideout. Over.
I roger that, Stampede. Wax that fool before he can warn that dick guy. Over.
Roger that. Over and out. Dead Dickie is a good Dickie. Okay, recap. Groove gets in deep with some bad elements. He decides that he'd rather listen to the Knack and smoke dope than fight these kooks, it being way too deep. So he tries to vacate the shindig, only to find that the organization has other plans for him. Plans whose fruition requires his demise, so he calls Sis for help. Sister Sky and, quote, friends, show up to save his sorry ass, only to be attacked several times by local creeper slug patrols who happen to be in cahoots with said bad elements, which lead them eventually to the mouth of a mysterious abandoned mineshaft. I bet you 10-1 Sky wants to go down there.
Hell yes I want to go in. Groove is down there. Over.
Let me get this straight. You want me to drive my car down into this abandoned mine tunnel?
That's where they went.
Do you have any idea how deep this is?
Who knows? Deep.
Deep mine.
This place reminds me of 163rd in Amsterdam. Groove must be down here somewhere.
Blimey!
Yeah! Where did I leave my inhaler? This uranium, so little time. Where are you, Rank?
Hardy ho there, Chuck! A bit of news for you. Your groovy friend is in here with me. But he's become quite a bore. Here's the drill, mate. I'm gonna fill you full of holes. You'll get shafted. I hope you don't mind. Can you dig it? You become a minor nuisance living on borrowed time.
Shut your chasm, dick. It's about time I fill you in.
Don't you see, Mr. Thornton? You're falling into the
I deserve a gold star. Groove, keep your head down back there, dig? I'm gonna get us out of here.
Move, dude. This place is rigged to blow big time.
Word. Find me. Plenty of time.
Yeah, dude. We'll be fine.
Feeling confident?
Oh!